Everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do a try-on haul for Torrid as well as Red Bells. The first item, I already recorded this video, but then it got messed up where like the light was real bad and my hair was super crazy in this. So I had to redo it. So some of the stuff I'm even wearing one of the skirts for Red Bells. So you can be like, how do you get that on? The first item that I'm gonna try on is going to be the pencil mini skirt, which was original $44.90. I got them for like $20. Tried on the clothes because at first I didn't. I was kind of going off of what I thought. So this is actually polyester. Very stretchy. Very stretchy. I like the skirt. I can see me wearing it with like a jacket or something like that, even without. But it's nice. I would like to say I am not wearing a girdle on none of them, so you're gonna see. Really action. The next item that I'm gonna try on is gonna be the pretty young thing, and what's cool about it is in the inside, this is a 3, this skirt was a 4, I'm sorry. PYT has all the lyrics. I think it's pretty cool. It fit nice, something you can wear to bed or just out, going to the grocery store. I got it because I had a group in college, a lot of PYTs, pretty young things. Then, you know how you buy something on sale, it looks real cute, like, well, I'm gonna wear that. That's what this item was. This was the black Bodycon lipstick dress. Got this red type liner at the top. The material, I believe, is it polyester? It's cotton spandex. It really wasn't stretchy. It was cute. He got this little lipstick at the bottom for the signature. Would I wear it? Probably not. So I'm probably give this to my cousin or just have it in a box and stuff that I'm gonna give away eventually. But it was cute though. It was one of those things that my cousin was saying that she was like, girl, I'm not it. I'm like, girl, I'm gonna get in this and I don't like it. Cause it feels like a bag. Like you wearing a bag. That's what the nurse said. Then I got a swimsuit, the polka dot swimsuit, which was a 5 and 4. 5 at the top because I know I'm big busted, and then a 4 at the bottom. Let me get the exact name. It's called Hip Hop, the dot flounce bikini. And it was nice and stretchy, it felt comfortable. I feel like I wear this top when I'm on something. Like, I'm gonna wear this with that skirt almost. Here's the bottom. Both felt really comfortable. Can't wait to put this on for the summertime. Alright, I also purchased this floral squirrel jacket at the 5X. I got it big so I can give that like baggy effect. I really like it. It's real cool, not as thick, but if it's kind of cool outside, it'll just be something to keep it warm. Thank you. All right, so now I'm back with the ramp downs portion. I picked out a 4X for the level up. 4X. This is the skirt. This is kind of spandex. I wish I would have got a 5 on this, but this would be more comfortable. I think I'm going to actually send this back and either get a new one because I really like how blue look on it. And then here is a 4 in the top. So now I'm gonna show you what it looks like on. But yeah, the top I love when it had the grip, my cup area. The bottom was a little tight, but if I were a Hispanic, it might look nicer. But I really think I'm gonna get a 5 just for comfort. Then the second thing I got from Ramdas was the Up on Stage 2-piece outfit. So the same 4X for both. Well, yeah, it's 4X for both. This material, I don't know what this was, but it was different from the other. It was way more stretchier. There's the top. Way more stretchy. I almost wish I would have got this a little bit smaller just because I like it tight. Because this one wasn't giving me that whole, well, the top smaller, not the bottom. Because I kind of want that 2-piece effect. And the bottom, I guess you're going to see in the video. I don't have the bottom on right now because I'm actually wearing it. Wearing the bottom with the top that I got from Lizzie's. I really did like how it felt. It was in comparison. You can see the material I'm talking about, how I feel like a t-shirt. And this reminds me of like, this was real, basically see-through almost. But you can't see through my hair. Well, so thank you for watching my video. Hopefully, if you liked it, you can like, comment, and subscribe. And basically, if you have any suggestions of any other places I can try clothes, because I'm really trying to build up my collection. So until next time, be unapologetic to you. Thank you. Bye.